Greetings, traveler.
Thrall versus Liadrin.
Can you do a one-arm pull-up? Yeah, but it's a lot easier than you think it is a one-arm pull-up, because you just like anchor onto your other wrist, right? So it's not like feet of strength, it's just learning how to do it.
But you'd have to do it with your other arm on your back, essentially, right? For it to be
I'm not sure if I can do that.
Yeah, I can do the one where you just hold on to your wrist.
But... Yeah.
So,
Full mulligan?
Yeah, full mulligan.
What do we have? Okay, double three is not so bad.
Yeah, so if he opens up with a 2-3, that'd be very good for us.
Hello, challenger.
Greetings, friend.
I just didn't want to make it seem like we just definitely...
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, mind games.
Full hit.
Silverhand Regent.
Probably, I'm just... Like, he doesn't have a weapon in his hand, right? So I'm just thinking whether we get the 4 power outs. No, I guess the Regent's fine.
I really don't want him to like swing a true silver and we've chucked the ooze away, I don't know. At least until like turn 4.
Well, we're playing this next turn in almost every scenario, so.
True.
So I was just thinking if it was better to take the damage on the ooze. I don't think it is.
Hurry up! Portals online!
You want to trade Harry Power of all?
So we get a 4 drop and a 2 drop.
And a 2 drop.
Yeah. So we'd get a 4 drop, a 2 drop, and a 2 drop.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that seems good. He's playing a ooze and getting awkward trades. Ah, beautiful.
That went pretty badly.
You think? Wow, low roll, feels bad, man.
Yeah, as low as you can get, pretty much.
Well, no, we can go lower, but...
True, but...
It's pretty low.
Doomsayer wouldn't have even been bad.
Yeah, Doomsayer would have been better.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Funny.
Oh, God.
Dance with me.
Oh, well, we just put the 2-2 into the 2-2, swap the 3-1, and kill off the Mech Wolf with Cookie. I
think that's what we're doing, right? Yep.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Good. See, Cookie, it's just so good. It's just such a good card.
Yeah, usually it's DID, and then sometimes you put it on your opponent's stuff, and your guy lives. So it's like DID with upside. That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
For the Lich King!
Alright. Hit fighter's not super bad here.
Yeah, it's a little risky. But I think it's fine to play it now, yeah. So
you're in trouble now.
Divine Shield doesn't hurt as much. I'll kill the 4-4 for free. It's the turn before Dr. Divine as well, yeah.
Not on
No. Really? You just have okay. Okay, dude. Have it your way.
Double three. Trade the 3-3.
Yeah, that's all I'm seeing. Yep. If the boar lives, we get the buffet with the magician next turn.
I think Dr. Seven has conceded. Dr. Divine, okay.
Wow, cheat deck. Well, yeah, you already have Spectral Knights, but I hadn't noticed until he played the Bomber.
Okay, he's gonna make value trades, and we're gonna Lightning Storm and win the game.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's gonna let us do it, yes. Do it. No. Oh my god. Well, we just Arcano Lightning Storm, right?
Yep. Just making sure we weren't gonna go for the hero power.
Okay, with Storm?
Yeah, let's give it to him.
I wonder.
Okay. Let's trade off the six, right? Wow. I mean, you just threw the game, not us.
It's pretty likely that Storm is in the deck as well now, especially at 5 wins. I buff that one.
Just 6/6.
Kill the 1/1.
You gonna kill the 1/1 and make a 6/6?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, I think that's fair.
Well, hang on, so let's think.
We can't kill the 6/6 regardless, right? If you kill the 1/1. Yeah. Well, I mean, you can, but if you kill the 2/2, it doesn't change, I'll put it like that. So this is just better.
Mm-hmm.
Qzom, thanks so much for the resub, man. Welcome back.
Wait, what? 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 Oh my god, this guy's so bad.
Wait, what did he do?
He just didn't touch the six.
Well, we can punish.
Yeah, it's a Shambler.
Yeah, Shambler's fine.
And just play the 5? No.
No, I like 2, hero 1, power in the little guys. Kill the 4/4.
Yeah.
Nice roll as well.
Whoa, he's
paladin things. Yes. It's a shady pala doing shady pala things, guys. No.
Okay. That's not great, but
yeah. Wait, what? Reporting for
duty. Oh wow, get the combo next turn.
This guy. Yeah, so you're among our hero power no matter what. Oh man. Why would you trade that way? 6/1 into 4/4. 3/2 into 6/3, 1/2 into 1/1. Seems good.
He has just misplayed 3 turns in a row. Not quite sure what he's doing.
Maybe he's setting up a Deathwing. Nope. Just the shady pala doing shady pala things, guys.
Dragon first.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna get double buff. Alright, so
1/2 into 1/1, 1/1 into 1/1. Magician fish. I guess we can kill the 2/2. We got the healing potion, so.
I don't think we need to, do we? Just go face. Well, I guess it protects the fall.
Yeah, I think that the only thing we lose is like MCT and then it's better to have something off the board.
Do you think us playing at this time is harder than in 4 hours time? I think it probably is.
Yeah, it's a bit weird. I feel like there's more variance at this hour because you have on one hand the tryhards and on the other hand you have the guy on the lunch break and on the commute and stuff. So mm-hmm. I feel like you had a huge, huge variance in opponents at this hour. But overall, I think it's a little easier after school hours, yeah.
Yeah. Just keep the Razor Fin. Or you want to get rid of that too?
So against Rogue, it's not so great to begin with. I think I'd throw it all. Look for a 1 or a 2.
That is not 1 or a 2, Shady.
Nope. But it's a way back in the game.
Find Sylvanas.
Or Breck Street Leper, Leper Gnome, and Runic Egg. Mind game him, Josh. Mind game shit out of him.
I feel it's something that, like, if it just takes a few seconds, you should definitely try and capitalize on it. It's like in poker, right? If there's any small edges you can get over someone, you should definitely do it.
Yeah, I do it more when I'm down a little bit in the game.
Yeah.
And I need something. But I can always appreciate a little try hard.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, go gadget MCT.
Somehow we're ahead.
Yeah, right.
Somehow.
Well, he's got coin and it's a rogue, so he's gonna make a power play at some point.
Okay, we can Hungry Dragon trade it off with the three. Come on, just dagger hit and then re-dagger.
Best play. Hero power again, find the heal totem.
Yeah.
No, Ratsu. I'll play the thing that can deal with the Hungry Dragon thing.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, guys, I don't have anyone lined up for the next one, so if any of the regulars is watching and wants to jump in, feel free to do so. Or if Josh wants to lock up half his day, you can play another one.
If you can't find anyone, I'm happy to help you out.
Sure. I'll see. Right.
So, I think we actually just Argus.
Wow, do we?
Well, do you want to give him the chance of having that, or do you want to
spell? I think I just Hungry Dragon, and you can always silence it next turn if you need to, right?
Okay.
If you Argus, you're like all behind on the board quite significantly. Yeah.
That ain't no pit snake.
Nope. Yeah, Hungry Dragon's behaving this run. It's very nice.
It's awkward, but how are we gonna do that one damage? J Claws.
Yep. That'd be good. You might feel compelled to play slower and just dagger and sit on it. In which case, silence and bump might actually be good enough on 5.
Mm-hmm.
They sure remove it from standard arena. Oh wow, he's not gonna take any chances. Okay. It's very responsible. We're okay with that.
Sniper. Yeah, just saying.
I don't know. Guess he's afraid of a Jade Lightning or whatever. I don't know. He's afraid of things.
Alright.
It's probably trade Regent Hero Power, right?
Yeah, you want to trade first?
Yeah. It's alright, Shabba TV. I'll always have someone. I've got a Skype list full of people that are in different time zones, so there's always someone that like to play. And if not, I can play solo a little bit. It's actually also fine. I like to give my wrists a little bit more rest today.
But that is a nice bomb squad.
Yes, it is. Nice totem as well. Oh shit.
Yeah. Really nice. Huh. Dang it. Okay. Well, give me an Argent Squire. Well, evolve, obviously. Bomb Squad, trade the one.
Yep. Play some heroes on stream. No, Ron, so like I said, if I stream heroes, it's on my second stream account. Hearthstone is for the main account. How many regulars do you have? 20? 20? 25? Something like that? some more regular than others, but I've got a Skype list. Basically, just says co-ops.
The hell is he doing?
Well, maybe his hand is full of eviscerates. Alright, well, please no removal.
Oh my god. Make it 5-9 and then both up to a 6-10. Rogue's worst nightmare.
It's a pretty big wall.
Yeah.
Even if he has a removal, we could try again with the rag.
Yeah.
Dance with me. That's a good start.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's gonna happen, boys.
GG. Right, Shambler first.
It's irrelevant.
Yeah. You're fine with Argus, right?
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
You don't want to silence the Cyclopsian and kill the 4-4?
It's probably better, isn't it? Yeah, it's better silence in the middle.
Just in case, like, that's how we lose, right?
Yeah, I think this is just better. Yeah, I mean, you're not gonna lose on the other play either, but yeah, this is better.
See, I do very occasionally bring something to the table, Shady.
Definitely need it right now, so that's good. Trying to relax as much as possible, because I can already feel getting pretty fatigued now. It's kind of sad.
Mm. Just don't overdo it.
Yeah. It's fine. I'll quit if I feel like I've had enough.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm not really pushing too hard to fight. Like, I'm just trying to play okay. Like,
yeah, that's okay. It means I can look for other plays as well. It's good for me.
Yeah. Good.
Okay. So let's just trade up and rag. Make and concede.
How much do you want to trade?
I want 4-3 into Edwin. 5-5 into 3-3, push 5 face and leave the 4-4 up and let Rag do his thing. I don't want to put something to 1 health on my end.
I think that's okay. Yep. Hey, Nicolina, thanks so much for the host. Hope you had an awesome stream.
It's F2K as well, isn't it?
Yes.
F2K Go. I haven't actually watched their stream because of the time differences. I need to say hi to her at some point.
What stood out to me is in her description says that she plays Pokemon. So.
Oh, okay. So. I think she's a legend grinder as well.
Yes.
Yeah. Because I know her and Dwayne are friends.
I played some Pokemon card game recently, so it's fun to watch that. You'd rather clear the 5. Yeah, I think there's arguments for both. I think letting Rag do its job is fine. Or giving Rag a chance. Sure.
That's what I like. Muck the Hide Gun, Hero Power, Jam Face, let Rag do his job again.
Yep. Otherwise, the Magician would have been fine as well.
Yeah.
You also play competitive Pokemon TCG. Awesome. Yeah, I played a little bit with what decks were in the meta. I think Volcanion, Greninja, the Gardevoir, but I called it this Gardevoir, the one where you kill your own bench. Yeah, I mean, if you've never played Pokemon, everything is broken in Pokemon. Like, you can have as big a hand size as you want. You can draw, like, drawing 10 cards a turn is not super weird.
I played it when it originally came out, and I wasn't a super fan of the game. I mean, I love the Game Boy games. I love collecting the cards, but I didn't think the actual card game was super great. But I'm sure it's changed a lot in God knows when I was a little kid.
When I was a little kid, I played Haymaker, Hitmonchan, Electabuzz, Scyther, the original three. That was fun. And then they went out of rotation and I couldn't play anymore because I couldn't afford any other cards. Just the claws.
I made a lot of money selling Pokemon cards. A lot, when I was a little kid.
Entrepreneur.
Exactly. This is a... Look, Shady, we have double... Oh my god, Shady, what's happening? That's amazing, right?
Yeah, we open with the square. Yeah, this is great. And then we just curve out with the dragon.
Just win the game.
Yeah, right? That's something that stood out to me. It's like you can have these amazing turns, one, and then you have, like, four energies, a basic, and, like, two supporter cards that don't really do anything. Yeah.
Thespian? Because we don't necessarily need to Jade next turn.
Well, you're going to want the weapon developed, right? It's not a matter of, like, do you want it? It's a matter of when. Because the weapon's going to do more than a Thespian.
Yeah, but what about a Hungry Dragon on 3 that we can deal with the board as well? That's what I was thinking. Like, a 5-6 on turn 3 is insane.
So if we play Thespian here... I mean, we probably do it. I'm just making sure. Because the claws gets very awkward, right? Turn 4, then you don't have something to go with it. And then turn 5 is overloaded. And it's really awkward again.
Yeah. I'm good for either. I just think, like, having a...
No, it's fine. I can see the Thespian into the dragon being good. So let's try that. Okay.
Did you ever play Magic, Shady?
I did. Mainly when during Return to Ravnica, I would just draft it a bunch.
Yeah. Dragon.
So the 2/2 will kill the 3/2. What's our turn 4?
I would be playing the ooze, right? I assume. We don't have to play the dragon.
It's kind of weird in a way, because there's a big chance here Thespian will die versus that. What to do? I just think the turns get really fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
I think the ooze is fine. Sure. Yeah.
Okay.
Did you what did you play, Josh?
Yeah, I was Magic. Yeah, I played Magic. Me and Jesse played Magic a lot. I think we were one of the best couple in Guernsey. And then I think we only played. I played it for a while. And then like WWF. It was WWF. Then they had their own card game that came out, and we got very into that as well. It's actually a pretty good game. And then, yeah, and then we found poker. So then we stopped playing other card games.
All the kiddie card games.
Yeah, now we started playing the stressful ones, which offer, like, no satisfaction at all. Just break your heart. You want a dragon now?
Yeah, dragon now seems good. Yep.
No void caller, please. Okay.
Trade.
Trade the 4, trade the 1.
Yep. Yeah. I'm okay with it.
People actually play with real Magic in Guernsey. No, Magic the Gathering. I didn't know. I wasn't trying to make birds appear out of hats and stuff like that. Is it lightning? No, it's not.
It's probably just the claws, the Mana Tide and the Jouster, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Let me just take everything now.
You want to coin the Jouster as well?
I want to consider it. Let's put the Mana Tide far left and bump this thing. So he's got 7 mana and 1 card is reduced. Obviously the MCT sucks. But next turn we're going into 5 for the Pit Fighter anyway. I think I would coin the Jouster, yeah. It opens us up to MCT, but...
Okay.
It's one potentially to more power to deal with what he can play. Yeah, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is where I really played, like, that's where I was actually good at the game. That was a lot of fun.
Josh's mum is here. What? I've actually tried to get my mum to watch my stream before and she's not having it.
Why not?
She's just like, she said, I spent the first 20 years of your life with you being an idiot. I don't need to watch it on camera. I was like, fair enough, mum. That's a solid reason.
The spider face.
Yeah.
Savage. Josh's mom is a savage cat.
She is.
A lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! Players are switching to Pokemon. I played Yu-Gi-Oh! When it was real different.
4-3 jam face. Seems actually we can just deal with this and play. That's probably better. Pit fighter face and the 1-1 in play the Jawmonger.
Yeah, that's my instinct, right? Keep the Monotide going. Better. Just win the game from that.
It's definitely better.
I played Yu-Gi-Oh the first 3 years. It was
what a pickup.
Back, like, at first it was super imbalanced, right? With Raigeki, Dark Hole, Monster Reborn, everything. Like, Graceful Charity, Delinquent Duo, Confiscation, everything. Like, nothing was banned, everything was allowed. That was ridiculous. It was just a one-off deck. Just all the, like, 40 staples. That was insane. But then, like, at the end it was pretty fun with, Blacklisted Soldier, Chaos, like, one day got banned and people just play Chaos Sorcerer. I really like that meta. Oh dear god.
It's fine.
Yeah. I got the Sturm.
Oh.
Oh baby.
So, are we rolling a Totem is the question.
Don't think we are. I think we're just get good, right? Just get good.
Okay. So we're gonna get good, yeah?
Yeah, we're gonna get good.
Alright.
Just need to high roll this Thespian. Easy, just high roll all our lives. There we go.
Trade a Magician.
Yeah, Magician. Trade off the 2-3 HM7. Your favorite card was tricky. What time are we talking about No Purpose? Because like I said, I played Yu-Gi-Oh! When I was... I think 13, like 12 to 15, something like that.
We have a lot. We have 11. We have lethal, right? Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we just silence and bolt. Your magic shall not save you.
Pew, pew, pew.
Because they don't have such an easy time in grabbing the board.
Mm-hmm.
Warlock used to, but I don't know. Warlock changed. You changed cooldown.
Warlock's horrible now. It's horrible. I don't want to play that anymore. What do you want to do here? Full mulligan, or maybe keep the Razor Fen versus a mage?
It's maybe a little greedy to full mulligan, but really want to hit a 1 or a 2. I think we throw it.
Oh my god. What have you done, JD?
It's fine. That was the ritual sacrifice to get the evolve. We got that now. Many people don't know this, but if you evolve turn 1, you get a Deathwing. Because it goes from 0 mana, right, and like, it goes down. So see, we got our 3 back. I didn't do anything, Josh. The rest of the hand is on you.
This is the best totem to get as well, to be honest, on turn 2.
For sure.
Okay, so now he has to ping.
Alright, play our thing, go face. Well met. It's a funny meta when you can draw Kraken, Mukla, Jormungandr, and be like, we're not entirely out of it.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Last season, you're just done. You're done.
Yeah, it's just over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, hit trade.
Trade off.
No!
What's your current rating for classes in Arena? I haven't played enough yet, Data Pusher, but it would be something like the... like, Mage Priest... Hunter Rogue, I think, do really well right now, and then I'd have to see, like, the other ones.
Here we go. It's 1-1-1. Trade 1-1-1. We're doing it.
Are you sure? We're doing it. Last time I went really shit.
Yeah.
We never Argus and kill a 3-4 here, do we? No, what am I saying? Do it, Josh. Yeah. RNG, take the wheel.
Yeah.
RNG's
rest in peace. Check.
Okay, we lost that, so we have to win this now, right?
Yeah.
That's how. Ah! Mana Wraith again!
Let's go!
That's fine, Mana Wraith might hurt him.
Yeah, this is like... This is slightly better. Still pretty bad, though. 1-4 and a 2-2 and a 4-4, but... It's fine. No. Another one? That's hilarious. Oh.
Tempo Muckler?
It's so bad, right? We don't do anything next turn.
Well, we Argus and Hero Power. And maybe protect the Muckler, get it away. It's not that bad. It's better than anything else.
Well, you could... Well, yeah, I guess because we have Yormonger on 7. Okay, yeah, I guess we trade him with them. It's fine. Spoilers.
Who calls it Muckler? It is Muckler, isn't it?
Well, I think most people say King Mukla, but it's fine.
Don't! Oh, god damn it.
Yeah.
I guess it's
not. I hate to say it, but this card's actually kind of okay.
Yeah.
PogChamp, that does nothing.
So we hear it. Oh, wait, what order do we do it? We Argus first, right?
No. We Shambler to Mukla, right? And then we hear it power.
Just jam played. I did not see that play for some reason.
I guess we could have traded in the Mukla, because he trades anyway and we're not going to hero power. It's probably a mistake.
You want it.
I guess it won't end up mattering, because this would have killed this anyway. Yeah, doesn't end up mattering.
We don't necessarily have to Jawmonger. Mm-hmm. We can just...
Yeah, we can with Audrey, for sure. Plays around Flamestrike. Nice.
I mean, what about? I mean, Argus gets rid of the 6-3 as well.
With so with the Squire draw, I think that's definitely happening. Squire in the middle, and then no, not in the middle yet. We need to decide. Do you want to buff up this Mukla or not?
I don't want to taunt the Mukla, really.
Yeah. So Squire in the middle's fair, and then just Argus the totem and the Squire hero power, trade the totem.
My shield for Argus.
It lives versus Flamestrike. I guess we can go phase. Yeah, phase is fine. Don't support all the taunt totem, that's fine.
Portal's not even good here.
Nope. You want
to. Oh my god, that's good for us.
It's a little slow.
Yeah. You better find yourself a Frostbolt, boy. The
turn 5 Mukla still going.
Yeah, see? It's big plays.
Oh, so good. Conjure trading 1-for-1 with a Taunt.
So now. I think we 5 drop in hero power.
Yep. Now we can talk about whether something trades or not. So I think everything except the Squire goes face, right?
Yeah. I think we trade.
I mean, we got Kraken, right? We'll just put him in Kraken.
Okay,
right?
True.
Yeah.
Yeah. Very true. So, Shady, what are you talking about that turn 5 Muckler?
Pretty good. Running away with the game.
Yeah.
Face always correct. Good play.
Oh. Okay, it's fine.
It's a shatter!
No.
never shatter. Alright, got him, boys. How do you find the only mage that doesn't have any removal? We pay him off, smelly heads. I think him not free killing the taunt totem was also a big turning point. Mm-hmm. That would have been a lot more annoying for us. Yep. The taunt totem ended up doing a lot of work.
Right, that's a mulligan for me.
Yup.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
1, 2, 3. Very nice.
Just quickly finding the Shady Bunny stream. Give him a second.
Loading up. Yeah. Alright. Nice.
Do the things.
Yep. Absolutely. Never quite ping.
Drink with me, friend.
Pyro?
Yep, Pyro face. Just considering, you know, hero power and bump that then make him ping onto, but
mm-hmm.
that still doesn't improve our situation.
See, this is why it's bad. You don't coin out a 2-drop if you don't have an... Okay, he had one, I was gonna say. Just...
Yeah.
Ah, this sucks.
MCT face?
Yeah.
I mean, he needs to be able to keep it up, right?
Yeah.
He needs to have a 3 now. And he needs to have a 4. So, do we. We need to keep it up as well.
Yeah, we need to find something. That this lightning storm is not going to be appealing.
Not in this matchup, no.
Okay. Okay. Wow, it's not good. But we pompous hero power and hit in, right?
Well, let's hero power. If you roll a 1-1, you might just hit in and chill.
Yeah.
I think it's worth the risk, right? Because we don't really have anything to play next turn.
So we're not going to play the Pompous?
I don't think so, right? He just trades that instead. Is that, mm-hmm. That's not too greedy, I think, in this meta, no? I think it's fine.
If you're listening, Blinky, bottom right. Bottom right. That's what we want. Right, this is a Lightning Storm.
Most likely, yes.
And we need to... Oh, it doesn't matter, it's just a lightning school. And we can Thespian as well, it's fine. We guarantee getting rid of everything.
Yeah, right? let's just storm, yep. Storm Thespian.
Oh, baby.
Nice, yeah, finding a use for AoE against mage is super good.
Yeah, because there's something else. And we can still cookie next turn.
Hey, Tilts, what's up, dude? A fan from the Kha'Zix days, that's a long time ago. How you doing, man? Good to see you.
Just cookie.
So next turn, we got 7 mana. I think the cookie on its own doesn't really do anything, right? I think we just heal our face and hero power, get the totem rolling, and who knows, maybe he plays like a 2-6, right? A Hosen, and then you can flip and
true.
Trade.
Oh no.
Awkward.
Yeah.
Do we just play Magician Hero Power?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Pretty bad. You can hit the taunt and flame strike, for instance. That'd be bad.
Mm. So if we had cookied, we would have been able to deal with it.
Yep.
Our board
pretty
been...
specific though. We're
oh yeah, no, for
top
sure.
Deck. But yeah. Cookie in this specific case would have done something. Why end up Burglebot doing things? What a time to be alive. Yeah. All right, Rag. You got this, bro.
Show me the money.
By fire be purged! Cookie Chemist the taunted and I'm the drop. He'll just hit something else. Eh. Can you really be sad about 8th phase? I guess no. A little bit here.
Well, that's only one card.
Well, one card and board control. He gets to kill our guy. Do you agree with the meta being all about being reactive and value-oriented? I think we're in a transitional period, Data Pusher, so it's hard to say. I think right now, the good player meta is play an aggressive early curve and farm everyone that's going too slow. But I can't tell you what will happen once people figure out they shouldn't go that slow anymore.
Well, I think Cookie and Claw, right?
Could also Claw's Hero Power and Argus, the 1-1 in the totem. Don't have to, right? Just throwing out.
No. I'm considering. So it would be a 2-2, most likely a 1-3 and a 2-3, or it's a.
Like, I don't like him being able to ping off the claws, essentially.
Okay.
But let's hero power, right? Let's see if we land a 1-1, because then we might change our mind. Oh, yeah, I like claws and Argus, and the next turn you can cookie and bomb squad.
Mm-hmm. You hitting in?
No.
Just play a Ancient of Blossoms and ping phase. Okay, that's also fine. Please be a Mirror's Entity. Please be a Mirror's Entity.
We might not kill that, but yeah, Bomb Squad is guy is fine. If nothing happens now, I don't think we're killing that.
Well, do you want to put the 2-3 face?
I think I'd rather swing with 2-2. Because you can ping that. Yeah, let's go. We never flip this thing. No, he just pings it off. So, yeah, I mean, we go face with our guys. Definitely.
Hero power.
Yeah, it's just for setting up lethal, right? I'm just thinking if it's ever better to cookie something now and have the 4 power. If we go bartender hero power, he kills the 2-2. We've got 4, 5, 7, 9. Yeah, bartender hero power and swing face is fine. Kill the taunt. Over. Bomb squad into mirror is so good. Yeah, that would have been amazing.
Yeah.
But we don't want to hit this because it's almost guaranteed an effigy. Flamestrike punish. Yeah, but he's had Flamestrike before.
Yeah.
Plus, if you kill this, it's guaranteed effigy, right? The way how we played it. It's just really bad.
What to do?
Cookie the dragon? Ah, well, I mean, with this board, really? I think a 1-6.
Cooking the 3-1 is so good next turn. He's not going to pay attention to it if he doesn't have removal.
Think that a 1-6 is just better, right? Like, he gets to hit and ping. This guy stays alive, so. Mm-hmm. I think saving Cookie is better.
Yep.
I enjoy raiding!
Sure.
Time runs out on me.
Dead on board, so.
Yep.
Could be an ice block. Pretty unlikely.
It's actually. We. Oh, god damn it. It's fine, so 2, 4, 6, 8. We have lethal. We just swapped the bartender.
Yeah. Guess the Argus is slightly better, right? In case it's ice block.
Wait, which one do you want to swap, sorry?
Swapping the Argus.
Yeah.
And then the Argus goes face first. Well, just make sure he doesn't go face last.
That's a thing. GG.
Crow versus Valera. Watch your back.
For Doomhammer.
I get rid of all of this.
I agree.
Squire, please?
Yes. Very nice.
Yes.
I like how the mana tide's been doing things as well.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
It's a very specific thing, but I think mana tide in particular has become so much better in this meta. It's just you have the time to set it up, and it's incredibly punishing, and people are not fighting for board as much. He says while the opponent plays a mixtures. Yeah, I guess we end up defeating it, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
So much fun.
We have to feed the regent as well.
Maybe.
Maybe, yeah.
Ooh, okay. Regent's looking a lot better now.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, coin the regent.
Great face.
Yep.
Well met.
This could be a nice turn 3. Yeah, go face. I think he might double trade one, right? Play a thing and then we kill his garrison and heal with the socialite. Or he does that, that's fine. Doesn't want us to hear our power on 3, sure.
God, I get so hungry so quickly now from being up much earlier. Like, it's 11 o'clock, I feel like I need to eat lunch already.
Oh, have you had breakfast?
Yeah, I had breakfast. I mean, I normally like to fast for about 3-4 hours in the morning, but because I was on with you, I needed energy. So I had breakfast at 8:30, as opposed to having breakfast at 11. So I'm really hungry already.
Okay. Socialite Pokemon? I don't think we can justify throwing in a mana tide.
Okay.
I wonder.
What do you eat for breakfast?
I have 500 milliliters of almond milk, scoop of protein, 50 grams of oats, 2 raw eggs, some maca powder, banana, peanut butter, and frozen raspberries, and all in a shake and blend it up.
Alright.
It's pretty tasty, and it's about 1,000 calories.
Damn you, Cookie. The one time you're not amazing.
Yeah. Just Pyromancer Hero Power, right?
I think so, yeah. I don't really see anything else. Yep. Let's go. If you want to be less hungry fast, like try delaying the fruits for later in the day, if you want to. Because that's what triggers you to get hungry faster, like the fructose. Or if you have any, let's say you have some faster sugars earlier in the day, you're gonna be hungrier faster as well.
I didn't know that. Enter the shadows. I don't know that. Okay.
We will take that.
So we just double trade Pit Fighter, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Go Pit Fighter.
Don't see why he didn't kill the Pyre and then stealth. That seemed so much better.
Yeah.
Why is Josh naked? Naked? Kept a pride? He's not, naked. Guys. It's okay. Okay, it's Snake. Ah! Doesn't do anything, but still.
I mean, it does, because now we cookie the 5-3. Right?
I was looking at getting the Shambler out, but... it's probably better to cookie and bartender, right? Yep. Alright, let's do it.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. What did I do?
Okay, what do we do now?
Oh my god!
It's fine, Josh.
Oh no! Oh no! I don't know why that happened.
It's the hunger, man. It's the hunger. I think you have the bartender still. Yeah.
I'm really sorry. That was awful.
I guess we trade a 5-3 to prevent the 5-3 killing the 2-3. Yep. It's fine.
Shady's blood pressure just rising through the roof now.
No, not at all. Not at all. So I said I was going to start the stream and just relax, get back into it, have fun. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
See, this is why the leaderboard's like, like I'm usually like this without the leaderboard. This is my default state. The leaderboard just gets me a little bit more invested, which is which is on one hand not bad, but you really need to balance it out. Did you disable praising? Praying? No, you can still pray. It's just on a delay. He was injured. Now he has full health. What's the problem, Kappa? We healed the pit fighter to full health. There, that's true.
Oh.
Bible thump. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh man, the high roll is real. Look at this guy. Get wrecked. Guys, we got shrecked, Bible thump.
Oh. Oh no.
No, he killed Sally. We could have evolved it back.
Three, two, Harry Power. Well, sorry, three, Harry Power evolve.
Do you ever just like sewer ooze, shambler to sewer ooze, and put the 1-1 into the dragon? I'm not sure, right? I'm just thinking now. I think the evolve just means he takes a good trade, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah, ooze, shambler to ooze, trade the 1-1.
I guess Josh is hungry and can't think straight. Yeah, that was...
It's not a matter of thinking straight. That's just a brain fart, right? It's just...
Yeah.
Even there was no thought process there. That was just simply, you know, like autopilot clicking and like, ah!
Because we talked out what the right play was. Yeah, we discussed it.
you brought it up. You brought up flipping this guy. So it's not a matter of thinking straight. It's just a brain fart.
Yeah. There's still a chance. A small chance, but there's still a chance.
Need to draw Jormungandr, Rag, and Kraken like back to back. That'd be great. It's got a lot of cards though. Oh shit.
I wonder. I'll meet you soon.
Sure. Oh, and then hero power, and then he can, That's actually kind of cool, he can break that immediately.
Hmm. Start with a totem.
Yep, I agree.
Heal, please.
The first thing that comes to mind is Thespian, free kill harvest, evolve, and then Monotide. Get the cycle.
Yeah, so free kill the 1-1.
No, I think we kill the harvest golems first half, right? Or I guess if we kill the 1-1, he has less power on the board. Yeah, that's probably better. Let's kill the 1-1. Yeah. And then Thespian evolve.
I suppose.
Okay. Nice, yep. Then Monotide somewhere in the middle. Player on Betrayal. Okay, so if we can get one more card out of this. Ooh, yep. That's what we need. So, how does he do this? Oh, he can use face and the golem into the 4-3 and then re-dagger shoot the 3-2. You can even re-dagger first. Doesn't matter. Don't know why you would, but.
Golems are a girl's best friend.
Okay, guess he's not doing that.
Yep.
Yeah, if we can get two draws out of this Monotide, it's a huge step in the right direction. Nope.
Nope.
Wait, what? He's giving us another draw! Feels good.
What is with people today? I'm not...
Well, I mean, he doesn't want the 3-2 to kill the Aya, I kind of get it. But an extra card is just worth so much more at this stage. It doesn't even bump the totem. Zero respect.
Oh, do your thing, Rag? Or is it a bad Rag? Maybe it's just a hero power warlord, to be honest.
Definitely think about it, right? So if we do that, we've got a 8-8? No, 7-7.
7-7.
7-7. 5-2 is 7, though.
Maybe we just rag.
Yeah, I think kill the 1-1 and rag is fine. Fire be purged. Let's do it. Right here, baby.
Okay.
Okay. At least it's not the golem. Golem was the worst one.
It's best case scenario, face, surely.
Yeah, I think killing Aya is better, right?
Yeah.
Because he can still kill the rag without taking damage here if he breaks the weapon. Hey, Epiphany. What's up, man?
I was watching Epiphany yesterday. Why does he not stream with webcam?
Sometimes he does.
Okay.
Maybe stuff. Like Epiphany usually prefers not to.
Yeah. I was going to host Pip, but then my teammate came on, so I had to host him. Wegus?
Wegus, yep.
Yeah, I like to host him.
I think it's probably because of his voice. It's so good that... Like, he wants to, like, play that out the most he can.
Okay.
Alright, well. 8 mana. Oh, by the way, Pip. Do you want to be the second run today instead of run 3? I'm not sure if I'll get the run 3.
Okay. So it's 4-5. We can't bomb squad now. Can we?
So
we get a big guy. We get an SM.
Arcano Smith happens, I think, right? Just because we're in a little bit of trouble otherwise.
Where do you want to put it?
That's a good question. Probably we put it on the right. And then we
right,
can
yeah.
put the
big Warlord on the far right.
Oh, let's see, right? Just thinking if it's ever a bomb squad here. Just want to look at this board. So the 5 goes in here. Then he's got 8, 12, 10. Yeah, Warlord far right, it'll do. Yep. Sure, that's fine. Okay, Pip. Definitely not the worst.
Nope.
But this is exactly why I think Rag isn't that good in arena, guys. Your opponent just does this, and then it's one thing at a time, and no accuracy, so...
Mm-hmm.
So, it's great when you're pressuring, but if you're being pressured, Rag is, like, really bad.
We need a Lightning Storm. Yes, we do. Lightning Storm would be incredible.
Oh, yeah. Storm would be great. I guess the ping there indicates he won't be doing a lot of trading.
Mm-hmm.
Because it could ping the 7-7 and trade off the 5-1, for instance. Oh, I guess he realized. Okay, Epiphany. Yeah, we're 10 and 1, so we're going to be at least 20 more minutes, if not more. Okay, choose to do the trade things. Still did 11 damage. Yeah, okay, but it's just like the fact that you can't allocate the damage, right?
Hmm. So you're among your hero power, I guess. We've got 4, 6.
Well, we got
9,
a hero power, right? 12. It's always happening.
Pardon, sir?
We always have the hero power, right? The way the mana works here. Yeah. May as well see what that brings us. Sure.
I guess we can bomb squad, but.
So if you bomb squad to 4. 2-3 kills the 2-2, hopefully kills something. Yeah, I think you have to.
You have to bomb squad.
Yeah, I think you have bomb plant to 4. If you play your Mongar, I don't think we're gonna get there anymore. Just gonna keep ignoring. Like, the bomb squad here gives the rag a little bit more time.
Mm-hmm. Kraken would be really nice. Oh, Shambler would be really nice as well. Obviously, Shambler would be really good. Although that hero power is going to just start getting... I don't think we can win anymore.
No, guess we're dead.
Hey. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that was going to be a rough game regardless.
Yeah. Little fumble cost the game. I don't know if it cost us the game. It obviously made it a lot harder. I don't know if we would have won. Maybe we would have.
Yeah, maybe. It's irrelevant.
Yeah.
Keep the threes?
Yep.
Early game puck champ. Well, I'll check it out, guys.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. What did I do? Ah!
Okay, it's pretty funny.
We both have the same reaction at the same time. Instant.
The jaw drop. Hey, Elisher. Yeah, it's I mean, the deck is good because it has a couple twos, threes, and ones. Really, it's just doing its thing.
Yeah, it's missing about four early game cards. Is what
yeah, more Jade Claws would be amazing.
Yeah.
Yep. Rag needs Major Domo to win, guys. Major Domo assistance. Claws, please.
Yeah. Fen?
Where's Fen? Yep.
Yeah. How has a Warlock made it to 10? He's probably got a lot of Abyssal.
I mean, it's not like it's a bad class. I think it's like just nowhere near where it was previous expansion, right? Because, I mean, they get a boost to spells, right? So, more Blast Crystals, Shadow Flame, Coils, Soulfire, like, a lot of spells.
Why did he do that?
Oh. This guy isn't as greedy as I am. I would have used the Toad to free kill the 1-1.
Yeah, who would I?
Kill the Toad, play hard again?
Yeah. What the hell? I'm not sure about that. So he's obviously got a big, like, rush deck, right? The way he did that, I don't know.
No, I mean, you can play on Maelstrom Portal, you play on Plowgill. It's not like it's objectively worse. It's just less greedy than I would have liked to play.
I wonder.
It's good to see.
Yep. Lightning Bolt?
That's just worse, right? Because you just hurt your own Pyro. Like, I mean, you don't have to use
AoE. I see, you want a Lightning Bolt first?
Probably, yeah. I think you just Lightning Bolt first, and then you Pyro. Now you can still talk about whether you trade the 1-1 or not. But I don't like hurting my own Pyro for no reason.
I would trade.
Me too. Because now you can storm without losing your Pyro later on.
We could just Shambler and put in the Pyro. Oh, it seems so bad.
It's really bad, yeah. Thing is, like, we've got this Jormungar, but it's almost always getting Blast Crystal. So yeah, I think you Shambler the 4-2, put in the Pyro. Feels bad.
Well, do we just trade in now or not?
For sure. Otherwise, we just open ourselves up to Demon Wrath for no reason.
Yeah. Oh god, that was bad. Oh my god, that was terrible.
Yeah, Psychodrome, pretty nasty there. Stop doing things that are good against our cards, sir.
Wow. Well, just trade an MC and hero power.
Yeah, MC to hero power. I don't think we trade. No. Trade just gives him kill on your totem for no reason.
What about Abyssal?
It's roughly the same. Like, he keeps a 2-2. I don't think that changes things enough. Whereas if you trade, you just give him the kill on your spell power totem in case he doesn't have it. And now Abyssal. Do it.
Yeah, I was just thinking. I mean, we don't want that.
They end up doing it. Okay. Man, he always sounds so scary. I was like, okay, it's fine. Wow. Really well, now?
Trade the 4-3 and Yulmonger.
We could be cute with Breaker to Corruption gone, but we won't. Yeah, Yulmonger or trade the 4-3. Holy shit, dude.
Yeah.
Warlock at 10-2, corrupting an MCT with a 4-3 on the board. It's gotta have a scary deck.
When you say it like that, it's just like, what the hell is going on?
It's really bad, right? Yeah, you like, he's gotta have more of those, even.
Don't mess with Tusk.
Oh. Well, we just rag.
I think it's so, yeah.
It's just shitty, but we do.
Yeah, I mean, it can be amazing if he just spreads and we storm, right?
True.
Face. Good rack. Good rack. Correct place.
How many of those crystals does he have?
I figured he had a minimum of one in his hand because he played that corruption extremely fast. Oh. Oh, baby. Get shrekt. Yes.
Is it a storm and then potentially spellbreaker our rag and trade off the...
Well, we'll see what we hit. I don't think we ever silence a rag because it's like both results.
Do we ever roll a toot?
So if we storm, we have 6 mana left.
6, 7, 8. Yeah, I think we do, right?
Yeah, I think we totem, storm, and then play the little guys and just chill.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, I mean, you have a win-win here, right? 8th phase or kill the 5-3 without damaging Rag.
And we can just silence Rag and win.
Yeah, next turn you have the accuracy.
No Abyssal now, please. Okay, now you can Abyssal.
Abyssal doesn't do anything because of the taunt.
Oh shit.
Alright.
You ready to dig?
Yep. What does Rag say when he swings?
Oh, I don't know, I had the sound off.
Oh, okay. Guys, I'm sure chat will know. Rag amazing there. 2-face hits.
Yep.
Good rag. See, that's the flip side, right? If you're being aggressive, rag would say. Nothing. Okay, been silenced. yes. Hey, Dwayna.
Yo, what's up, Dwayna? How's it going, big guy?
When you adjust, easy.
No. I don't think we've won yet. Oh, we won one.
Yeah, we've won at least one. 24? I think he dealt...
He hit face twice and then we silenced and hit face. Yeah, 24.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I guess it was 3 turns. Pretty good, pretty good.
Bartender? Or do you want to just lightning bolt and bartender next turn?
It's a bit weird, right? It really depends on what we draw.
Let me just check my hindsight, club and flick.
If you have to bolt next turn, you can't play Hungry Dragon. So yeah, I think you bolt now and then face for one.
I agree.
Just the way how the curve works.
Never seen
point that out as well, so can expect another 3-2. Wow. Oh,
baby.
Or not.
You play so good.
Alright, yeah, that works out. Works out really well now with the Hungry Dragon.
Yes, it does. Dragon. Unless she wants to silence double trade.
No, I think Dragon's fine. Free kill with a 1-2? Yeah. Hungry Dragon's big.
So yeah, yeah, it's been good. Got our bombs full of fire.
Hey, Subtle, thanks so much for the 21 months, dude. Holy shit, it's a long time. Good to have you here, man. Good to have you back on Twitch. Doing so much casting. For any of you who don't know Subtle, guys, make sure to go check him out. Awesome Hearthstone caster now, mainly. But he's doing a lot of streaming this month.
Bomb squad clear up.
Man, I really want to get that evolve on the bomb squad.
Yeah.
Just quickly checking, right, if there's a different thing we should do. Because you could silence the 2-2 and then bartender free kill with Hungry Dragon and then evolve. Mm-hmm. And then you'll get guaranteed a good evolve. You'll get a 5 drop, a 3 drop, and a 5 drop. So 2 5s and a 3 versus bomb squad trade. I think we can expect AoE from him, so I think that we're almost guaranteed to lose this bomb squad. Is that crazy to do it this way? I think it's safer to do it the breaker way, yeah. Breaker the 2-2. And free kill evolve. I think that's safer. I think we can expect Hellfires and shit from 11 Immortal. Oh wow. Yes, please. What a high roll. That's great.
What, 2 drop the river? Oh, bartender, okay. Yeah, that was pretty good.
You subbed for Scoots? Awesome, Subtle. Have you spammed it in Nev's chat already? Do people in Nev's chat sub to Scoots to spam it? I wonder. Evolve the breaker into a bomb squad, or full circle.
Well, that is a bomb squad now. I think bomb squad free trade with the 3 for Shade sounds pretty fucking good.
Yep, it's okay. Just checking. Right.
I want to keep these 4s out.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it was really, yeah, that evolve play worked out really well.
Nice. Yeah, I liked it. Well played.
Holy shit, dude, this 5 drop. It's getting so much
fun. Well. I think we just play both the 3s.
So you can't nether us yet, right? Yeah, play both the 3s. And then I guess the 4-4 and the bomb squad kill the Tauren, and the 3-1 kills the bone guard. Push face with the other one.
Sorry, 4-4 kills the 2-3, right?
Or do we use the smith? Because, yeah, I guess we use the smith, right? Yeah, smith in there, and then bomb squad in the 2-2, 3-1 into the 3-2 4 face.
Yeah. Oh, fell fire, fuck. Oh no, but then we win, fell fire. Cause
yeah,
rag.
Fell fire, we went to rag, it's fine.
Nice!
Yeah, man, these tempo decks, they're just cleaning
yeah.
up. I didn't get another bet in between.
You've got my screen on share, right?
Yep, it's all good.
Oh, that was terrible.
Pretty insane evolve every time. No, dude. We had like two pretty bad evolves and two pretty good ones.
We had two really low evolves, like awful.
Hey, Johnny Stone, thanks so much for the host, man. Welcome. Hope you had a great stream, man. Alright, let's see what's in here.
Well, that was a fun run. Yeah. It wasn't a top tier deck as well, if you know what I mean. It was kind of, we had to work our way there.
Yeah, we had one Lightning Bolt, one Lightning Storm, and a Jade Claws. The rest was pretty much just minions.
Yeah.
At the evolve.
Golden Brass Knuckles, I'll take that.
Nice.
Cool. Well, thank you very much for having me.
No worries, Josh. Thanks for coming on, man.